Holland, who was a fantastic GP, he's done big features and loves the Joker bug. And like a lot of people now, I think we're starting to buy some of the things that we rent all the time, and Joker bug was the one light that we just use on every shoot, at least one. You know, if not two or three. And so we decided to invest in a Joker bug system. And you know, in the beginning it was like, oh, that's a lot of money. But then, because of how much we use it and how many rentals we save, we're actually pretty excited to own it, and it's paid for itself pretty quickly. I think what's exciting about Joker bug for us is because we do the fashion and we do kind of glossy music video, the kind of music video where, you know, realism isn't, not that you can't use a Joker bug for realism, but, you know, we use a lot of soft boxes, we use beauty dishes, we use, you know, different lighting accessories, and it works beautifully in that. If you try to put a Fresnel in a soft box, it's basically the same as hanging a silk. This has kind of like a stick-shaped thing. So it bounces off the sides of the softbox, gets light beams coming at the subject from all kinds of different angles, and so the wraparound effect is much more beautiful. I mean, I've tried different systems. I've tried breeze lights. I've tried, you know, bouncing off foam core, which is a different look that feels more like maybe a north-facing window. But this can really give you a beautiful fashion look. And now we just got the big eye. And what's cool about that is that you get a bunch of parallel rays coming at your subject, you know, artificially lit, that very much looks like sunlight. And, you know, it's quite light. It's, I don't know what it is, 18, 20 pounds or something. So, you know, one crew guy is carrying that and something else up the stairs, unlike, you know, a giant Fresnel light, which would be less fun for the crew guy. And it's, you know, super inexpensive, and you get the effect of sun, of moonlight. You know, you can always tell the low-budget film because the moonlight beam is coming from one little spot and it's going out, and rays that do this, whereas, you know, an actual Hollywood production, you feel more the parallel sense. That's what the giant Fresnel does for you. It basically gives you sunlight, and it's pretty easy. If you buy 4-in-1 reflectors, here's a little trick. If you buy 4-in-1 reflectors and have the diffuser in it, they're exactly the size of the big eye, so you can have mostly parallel and yet slightly soft light that wraps a little bit and kind of looks like a hazy day. You know, you can simulate a hazy day on set, indoors, wherever you want. And what we're especially excited about is using it for backlight. So we have the model here and the big eye here, and it'll contour her perfectly evenly and create a source for bouncing. You know, we'll have a big foam core on the other side or reflector depending on what kind of look we're going for. And both are, you know, the backlight and the foam core itself are perfectly evenly lit. I'd say my single favorite thing to do with the Joker bug is to put it into a source for zoom, which some of you may wonder if it works or not. It works. And so, you know, you've got your foam core, you've got your Joker bug, and you just pull the zoom in and out, and the light on your subject is getting softer and harder, is getting, you know, brighter and less bright, because, you know, you're concentrating the light beam. You can have your light source, you know, 25, 30 feet away, off in a corner. You know, you don't have cables and all this business. It's awesome.